thing. What? Stop doing that. Ah, that's too low. That move single-handedly makes this matchup not as bad as it should be. Same with K-Rool. That stupid falling nair belly thing. It makes those playable. Those matchups playable. Ah! I didn't think he would reach me. How did I miss? How did that hit me? Why doesn't Falco have any moves that kill people? There we go. I almost cheesed him. Hey! Aw, man! What? Okay, good. He didn't deserve to win yet. Aw, he didn't deserve to win off of that either! Come on! Alright, well, I didn't look that bad. Right, guys? Right? Somebody told me I didn't look that bad. We could have just ran it back, but like I was just saying earlier, I wanted more practice on Yoshis. Okay, my edge guards were almost working, but they were never actually working. So here's what we gotta do, is actually kill him instead of not killing him. Three, two, one, go! He taunted me! Falco! Why? Yeah, do your revenge. Oh, Falco! That one was me. I get snapback on my controller so bad. We're lagging all of a sudden. Nike. Thank you. don't know why that didn't work. Okay, that worked. That worked. What? Does he have, like, armor rising up? Die? Not even close. Falco sucks. Wait. Why'd that grab me through my roll? What? What? Why did he grab through that? What is happening? Why? Why is he attacking through me? Dead. I don't know. I mean, yeah, Incineroar beat me, but some dumb shit happened in that. That was frustrating. But, whatever. Have a good one, Kevy. I should have won either one of those matches, but I didn't play good at all. So, it didn't matter in the end. I never edgeguarded him once.